Okay, so I just get Camtasia so I don't have to use XSplit for when I do the desktop tutorial lookout things, but okay, so right now I have my AMD FX 8320 stock speeds. This is what I usually use when I'm gaming though. Open up overdrive. Blah blah blah. It's 3.5, all the temps and stuff, core temps, RAM, all that. Come over here, clock slash voltage, and then turbo core, enable turbo core, and press OK, and then boom. But the slider's normally going to be set on 16x, and you just move it over to 19.5. You can go to 20, but I have a 500 watt power supply, and it's not 80 plus browns or anything, so I don't want to go too far. So I'm going to knock it back down. No, turn off the recorder actually. And if you want to set it on boot, you can go to preferences. Probably my last system on system boot, so yep.